So for the and after trying very hard, after three or four times, finally the minister agreed for a meeting. In that meeting, from that meeting, we have found that our 3 points have been addressed. But in 3 points, we wanted one the resignation of the MEDHS CP, DC North, DC South, and the Health Secretary. But after the meeting, we have seen that steps have been taken against CP, DC North, sorry, yes, DC North, the MEDHS. They have not been resigned, but they have been transferred from one position to another position. Okay. And Health Secretary, and no steps have been taken against Health Secretary and DC South. So we want that, we are strict in that demand. We want a strict action against the Health Secretary and DC South. And also, we have fourth and fifth point, that's the main thing. Like, from the very beginning, our protest was against two things. Like, for the two things, one, justice against Avaya, justice for Avaya. And then one, we don't want this same thing to repeat again. We don't want either Avaya. For that, we want proper health facility, like security facilities in government medical colleges, proper health facilities for the doctors and all the health staffs. We want proper CCTV cameras installed in places, all and proper restroom, proper common room, proper bathrooms, all those things. Except that the threat culture, which is the main thing behind all those things, not only threat culture. From the very beginning, we are demanding that this is a institutional murder. This is an institutional murder. So CBI has been telling the same. There's evidence have been tampered and all those things. So we want steps against those who are tampering those evidences. That is CBI will look after it. Okay, that's not our main motto. And the thing, threat culture, that is a thing that is not in RG card, but in all the medical colleges in Bengal, the threat culture has been a part of it. Like, for the last 5 to 6 years, this has been really an issue. Like, they have been threatening people against they're saying that they will, if they don't come under, they don't support them, they'll fail the exam. If they support them, they'll pass the exam without giving much effort. They'll get honors marks, they'll get gold medal, all those things. And all these are not only in Azika, in every medical college. So we are against that. Not only that, for the last few years, like they are bringing doctors under one political flag, but we don't want that. We want to be under one flag, that is we are doctors. We don't want to get divided under any other different political parties. So we want a democratically elected train body who can address our issues. We have emailed the secretary, chief secretary. We want to see for a meeting where we'll discuss on these points. Mainly the last 2 points, fourth and fifth points, where we'll address the issues like security, the security, health, the state culture, the other things. We'll address those. We are waiting for the reply. We really want, because we want to join duties. We want justice and we want to join duties. Because it's difficult for us to sit here day and night in this sun, in this rain. And so we want to join duties because we have studied medical 5 to 6 years, worked hard, not for sitting here in the state. We want to serve to the nation. We want that. So we want the chief secretary to address us, to reply us and sit for a meeting so that we can join duties soon. My name is Dr. Sayan. I'm an intern doctor, Midnapur Medical College.